What up, what up? Shut up, Alfred. So, I was gonna start working on unlocking his next momentum ability, but I think I'll work on Dix first. Plus, I like his new heroic travel better. I don't like Robin's travel, but I like his combat.
Who's faster than a speeding bullet now?
Not you, because this doesn't look like it's going pretty fast.
Pretty sure Batman told you that you and your league weren't welcome in Gotham, Talia.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the league isn't hereditary. You saying you didn't get the job after you asked Ra's?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the league, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
Why would Ra's kill his next in line? None of this makes sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him that Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. You could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Why don't you just move on then? Take a vacay in Fiji. Leave Gotham.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
This isn't good. Belfry, Talia's got something going on.
Surprising, but also not. Is that why you didn't ask her about Langstrom?
I didn't want to give her any leads.
Let's keep it that way. Belfry out. We have a situation. Can you get back to the Belfry?
What's up?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna want to hear this.
Harley? That's not good. So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help?
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
We have new clues for the board. Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got sidetracked.
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of two seconds.
You could visit him.
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a League...
state penitentiary, where the guards are just as bad as the prisoners.
The prison was built on top of a fort dating back to colonial times.
You're reading the wiki page right now, aren't you?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Got you, Belfry. Time to see what we can find.
If you meet any criminals going the other way, you know what to do.
All right, Belfry, I'm in. If I go looking for trouble, I should find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Well, why would they do that? I'll be careful.
What happened this time?
Spotted another runner. He tripped.
Sure.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
You know he's already dead, right?
Yeah, but I'm not done yet.
Check it.
Me?
that, Harley? In a brawl. Harley's specialty. She's close.
We're good. Let's get out of here. Heads up. I'm gonna break you.
But you came.
Oh,
but look at you. You're getting all skinny. You gotta eat. Wouldn't want you to lose them glutes.
It's good to see you too.
Uh-huh. Is it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
Batman asked you to look into something. Can you tell me what it was?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real? Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Now, why wouldn't he ask a criminal to do that?
Hey! I am not a criminal! I misunderstood.
Come on. Can you just give me a little something?
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this card. That'll make it perfect.
Harles, why don't you just give me the book?
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
Shoot her in the back of the head, but you're a scrimma stick.
Classic Harley. This book better be good.
Hey, Beaks! You better let her go!
Where do you think you're going, Nightwing?
I don't care what you do, just...
Take
That does not bode well.
Get ready for a fight!
Intruder! Intruder here! Hey, stop!
Yeah!
I need to get to the basement then. The elevator in the Nexus might work. Hopefully.
No one's gonna stop us!
The guards got their hands full, and I heard Batman ain't doing nothing no more.
The possibilities are endless.
Trying
to show off? Cause it ain't worth it.
pretending this is a game, but she sent me here for a reason. Come on, Harls. What did you want me to find? Maybe I can find out more in the card catalog.
Shut up. Got that already. What the hell? There's something I'm missing down here and it's making me mad. Could have sworn there were two things up here. Oh, there is. Okay. So, locate the record. I thought I did.
Looking for must be in here. Well, this is what I need. Let's see how it fits with the info Harley has.
But how does this tie into what Batman was investigating?
From that record.
She definitely has a reason. Just hope she's willing to share.
It's like she said, time for us to get on.
Guess things couldn't stay quiet for long.
Yeah, come on. Back off!
Saw that coming.
Got what you wanted, I think.
Gibby. Now, how will I get this to you? Wait.
Attached it to a balloon.
You're ready for the pop?
Oh, crap.
this?
She's a freaking psychopath. What do you expect it to be? That's what I want. And then we want the Saint, or actually I wanna see if I can get a new suit. Yuck. Oh shoot, I can still get something else. Thank you.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Tim?
We should have known Harley would try something. Now she's off to do Harley stuff.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Not yet, but she's worked with the freaks before. Maybe they know something?
A good place to start, then.
Still something else I'm not, how do I put one of those? Okay, yeah. I'll know when I can slot a mod chip in, because it'll let me know, I think. Moon Knight.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and...
Wow. Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
These records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget Harley's still out there. You have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
Playing with a ghost, Alfred?
You might say that. I'm finishing my last game with Bruce. I couldn't save our board from the manor, but I do have our notes. We tracked each move. To continue the game, if one of us was ever away.
Are you winning?
Playing as Bruce, I can't see how he loses.
Bruce is dead. Maybe he wins your game, but without him, we've lost.
I'm not so sure about that.
Not so sure he's dead?
Not so sure we've lost. Bruce played an important role. But he never saw himself as the only piece in play.
Intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They do some pretty dangerous stuff there. I'll head over and take a look. Satellite, do your thing.
I thought she was done.
Look out for it!
see. I think I need to be interrogating someone. Oh, basic training. Shit, I gotta get. Shoot, what's it want me to do for her? Investigate freak crimes. So I can go there. Or I can go investigate these freak crimes and shit. But we'll have to do all that shit in the next vid because we're getting close to an hour. I was going to go over and do that crime, but we're at 58 minutes, so we're going to stop here. Be back with more soon. Peace.